got a pocket full of shells and not much of anything else. I got a locket full of notes.
Alright guys, I'm about to do my makeup. I just wanted to show you some of these new products I got. If you follow me on my Instagram, you would have seen my Instagram story probably about this, but I know a lot of you don't follow me on Instagram, so I'm going to show it here. This is from the website, and they also have an app called Hush, and I'm going to have it linked below, and I'll have all these products specifically also linked. First thing they sent me were these two adorable fishtail brushes. I've seen these all over Instagram, and I actually was going to order them off of Amazon a while ago just because they're so cute, but they're supposed to be foundation brushes. I guess you could like paint your foundation on with it, but I'm more of like a kabuki brush kind of person, but I would use this to like contour and bronze right here, highlight. But these are so cute and just look cute on your vanity, so I'm going to have these linked below. These are like my favorite. The next thing they sent were two palettes. This one is the Sugar palette, and it's very reminiscent of the Too Faced Peach palette. Not the one that's out now, the one that's like in this shape. Really pretty colors. And they actually like are very pigmented. So this palette I really like. And then this one is supposed to be like the Anastasia Subculture palette that like kind of flopped. Like, I don't really know what happened with that, but I know this is what it's supposed to be like. And these colors are so perfect for fall. I mean, I personally wouldn't wear like the gold and the yellows, but a lot of them are really pretty, like the browns and that bronze right in the center. And then they sent me two face masks, which I think I might use later because my skin's very dry. But I just wanted to show you that before I get started doing my makeup, because you know I use the same products all the time. And now that I have these new ones, so you're not wondering what they are. But I'm just going to go do my foundation and concealer and stuff, and I'll be back. Alright, don't mind my comb over. I'm just straightening my hair because it's like really weird, and I found out that I feel so much better about myself throughout the day if I just do something to my hair, whether it's like put it in a nice bun or put it, I don't know. I just feel better if I do my hair. And yes, I'm still using the curling eyelash curler, I mean, that I broke like a few vlogs ago. Cause I like it. It's like really cute and I'm not gonna get rid of it. So I figure while I straighten my hair, I will give you guys a little update. In my last vlog, which was on Friday, I was working on my memorandum. I submitted that last night. Yesterday was basically a shit show of me trying to do it. I wrote it on Sunday, but like I needed to like do a lot of editing yesterday. So I submitted it around like 6 o'clock, and today I just feel like free. Even though I don't really think I did that well, like I'm really not sure. I'm not sure, but I don't feel like I did that well. I'm just glad it's over. It's submitted and it's in God's hands now. I just could not. I couldn't do it anymore. I was like, what am I possibly going to fix about this that's going to change it? All right, I'll show you my outfit before I go in my new mirror. I'm wearing this crop sweater from H&M that I got on sale for like $5, but they obviously don't sell it anymore, so I will try to find a similar one and link it in the description box or on my Instagram picture of this outfit. Then you can use like to know it and like see the sweater. But anyways, and then I'm wearing high waist black jeans from H&M. These are my favorite pants. I have two black ones and a blue jeaned one. They're the best pants ever. And then I'm wearing my Catherine Malandrino slides or loafers or mules or whatever. I got these at TJ Maxx. So I'm like pretty sure that means they don't sell them in store anymore. However, I will try to find a similar pair online. I know that Steve Madden sells something similar. I don't know if it's the exact same color. I think they might be black. But I will try to find something to this effect and link it below, because I always get questions about these shoes and I feel bad because I know you can't buy them anymore. And I forgot to tell you what earrings I'm wearing, and I know I'll get questions about these. Jessie's cousin designs jewelry and these are like one of her pieces, and they're sold at like Nordstrom, Express, Lord & Taylor, stores like that. And I believe these are the ones that were going to Nordstrom. We have them in so many colors. I'm obsessed with them. So I'm going to find them on Nordstrom's website because I'm pretty sure that's where these are supposed to be sold. And then I will accordingly link those below. Hey guys, I'm on my break. It is 11:26 and I'm going to get my nails done, I've decided. They're just so bad and disgusting and like terrible, and I can't look at them anymore. They make me sick. So I'm just gonna go get them done. Wow, this is like the best lighting. So I got my nails done. I just got regular nail polish because the place I went to charge me $40 for S&S when the place that I go to by my house is $30. So no, and you couldn't leave a tip on the card, and I only had enough cash to tip for like a regular manicure, so I just had to get a regular manicure. Now I'm back at school, it's 12:30. I have class at 1:30, so I'm just gonna go to the library for like half hour. Probably not do anything, but oh my god, we literally didn't get through any of the cases we were supposed to do today in criminal, so I don't have to do Criminal for Thursday because now we pushed that back, so I can check off another thing on my to-do list, and that makes me so happy. On my way home, I think I'm gonna stop at the grocery store because we really need coffee creamer. The one I'm using is like kind of old. All right, I just got home. We'll do a little grocery haul. I think I got the same exact thing last time. Coffee filters, coffee creamer, granola bars. Wait, I literally got the exact same thing in my last one. Halo top. And then for Jesse, I got Ben and Jerry's. Fish food is the best flavor, but this is like 700 calories, so
bye.
We also got our new area rug, which is so pretty. I just have random objects on it right now to flatten it out. It is really pretty. And we are getting my aunt's old couch in November, and it's like a nice, like, tufted couch, and it's like a taupe color. So once we get that and we get rid of this black couch, I want to get like a navy ottoman, like one of those round ones. I think navy blue would be like a good accent color for down here. I lost all my motivation when I sat down to watch YouTube videos. So I'm making coffee. The study with me would have been longer today, but my camera died and I just really needed to finish that because it was like driving me insane. It was so boring today. I did 2 Civ Pro briefs, and first of all, I don't understand a single fucking thing that I wrote, but other than that, they were just really boring. Usually I don't understand anything and then I go to class and I have a really good professor for Civ Pro, so she makes it like so much clearer, but I don't know what's going on until she explains it. Luckily I have like the best professor. Anyways, don't judge me, but it's like 6 o'clock. No, it's earlier than that. It's like 5:45 and I'm about to go take a shower and put on my pajamas because I'm so freaking tired. Jesse is putting floors in the closet right now. Well, later. So stuff is just everywhere. It's driving me crazy. So I'm really going to take a shower right now and just like chill for the rest of the night because I'm done with everything on my to-do list. My camera's gonna die again. Right, my camera's gonna die. So I'm just gonna go take a shower and I'll see you guys after because it's really not that interesting.
Okay, it's much later now, but Jessie finished the floor in the closet. Looks so gorge. So now we have full wood floor in the closet. I never really like show you the closet because it's honestly just like a mess. There's like so much stuff. But now that it has the floors, it's like so much better because it used to be carpet and then over here was just like black. Like I don't know what it was, but now it's full wood. This
Hello,
is
fans. Reporting live from the basement with Barbara Streisand.
when his hair is like that. We call him Barbara. Do you want to end the vlog? Because everyone loved it last time.
Ended. Okay, everyone, that's it for today. Was this a vlog?
Yes.
That's it for today. We're all done. We'll see you next time. Remember, subscribe below. Like, don't dislike. We don't like that. Cut that shit out. Only subscribe. Thank you.
Peace.